Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today one of the requested video regarding how to apply an optometrist job in the Middle East, UAE, Dubai. So what is the criteria and how we can apply and what are the documents required? So today I'm going to discuss on this one. So stay tuned with me. So what are the documents required and what are the eligibility criteria I am going to discuss now. So first of all, you should have the Bachelor of Optometry degree with the 4 years of separate certificates including the internship, and the internship is not including in the experience. If you are Masters in Optometry, also you should have 2 years of separate certificate plus degree. Second thing, you should have the 10th, 12th and all your academics certificate plus degree certificate and master's degree certificate if you are master's in degree. But even if you are bachelor's in optometry, you can apply for the licensing here. Okay. Third thing, what you need is the Indian Optometric Association membership or Optometric Council of India. Then you can get it locally, or you can ask there with your colleagues there who is in your region or if your home country, what are the membership here. Third thing, you should have the 2 years of clinical experience after Bachelor of Optometry or Masters of Optometry. The clinical experience, you should have a proper certificate with the authorized HR signature or the authorized person, because once you will apply for the licensing, they will verify all your credentials, so it should be a genuine. Third thing, your degree and your master's degree or your bachelor degree, it should be attested for the if you are coming in the UAE, it should be attested from the Ministry of Interior Affairs plus notary stamp. That you can do it with yourself, or you can ask a agent who is responsible for this kind of job. And lastly, you should have a valid passport, that means 6 months, more than 6 months the validity should be like that. So these all are the minimum documents required. And the last thing, once you get the Indian Optometric Association certificate or Optometric Council of Indian certificate, you should have a valid good standing certificate. So that is required. So once you prepare all the documents, in the last, you can ask from your authorized person to issue a good standing certificate. So because that is having the very minimum validity, like 5 months, 6 months. So for this kind of thing, you have to get all the documents in a proper way. So after that, once you prepare all the documents, you have to have two options. First, either you can apply with yourself, or either you can find the agent. Okay, so what I can recommend you, if you are little smart how to work on the computer, you can do it with yourself. So for this, I will give you the more idea. First of all, you have to go for the Data Flow. Data Flow is like a verification company. In this, you have to submit all your documents, then they will verify. You have to pay some money, almost 1000 dirham, maybe in Indian currency you can calculate 20,000 rupees or something like that, depending of your home country. And they will verify all the documents, credentials, with your degree certificate, your master certificate, your membership card, your experience certificate. Once everything is verified, is genuine, the Data Flow report will come. That means your report is okay. So then you can select a date for your exam, then you can go for exam. There is two options for the exam. Either you can come here in the UAE. So second option, you can give the exam in India itself or whoever country you belongs to. So these are the two options, and the question will be like multiple choice question. So I think the video is getting very longer. So I am going to cover in the next video regarding what are the questions they ask and what are the minimum number passing marks and what type of question they are asking, and what is the another option once you pass the exam, how you can apply for the job and what are the job portals. So hope you will like my video. If you like it, please subscribe, like, share, and share with your friends who's looking for optometrist job in the Gulf region, who really need it. And so thank you very much.